Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Hollow Knight. Now, before I continue, I would like to formally apologize for the state of my attitude the past two episodes. I understand that it might not have been the most enjoyable thing to watch, but I don't believe in cutting things out gameplay-wise, because who knows what could have happened if I decided to not upload one of those episodes and something actually cool happened in it. So I don't believe in that, and I upload everything that I can possibly upload, and I hit a downward spiral of attitude, and I've actually figured out a little bit about the Lost Kin. I haven't looked anything up, I haven't, like, spoiled myself or anything, but I was talking to a friend who has already beaten the game, and it took him like 45 hours to beat the game, but he already beat the game, and was asking me, you know, how I'm feeling with the game lately. And basically I told him, you know, I've loved the game, and I have not actually, like, almost rage quit up until this point, until this morning. And the last episode that you guys watched, the last episode, was the one that I recorded this morning. Was the one basically where I gave up commentating halfway through. That was this morning. This is like 12 hours later. I've cooled down, I talked to him, and he basically informed me, without spoiling anything, he's like, essentially, after I beat the broken vessel, the reason I'm able to go inside of his, like, memory or his soul and fight the Lost Kin is because that's basically a hard mode version of the boss. It's according to what he told me, it's essentially just for 100% completion, and it has no bearing on the game whatsoever. There's a little bit of lore behind it, but there's actually no, like, mechanics driven thing for beating him. Like, he didn't tell me that I didn't get a reward, but I got the inkling from him that I didn't get anything, like, valuable from him. I don't get, like, a double jump or a triple jump or anything from him. And so, to save my own sanity, we are going to leave. Oh, wait, I should probably put my compass back on. I've also been told, we'll do it while we're here, I've also been told that I have... No, see, Stalwart Shell isn't the one that... I don't know what the person was talking about. The person who was like, yeah... Protects Barret with a hard shell while focusing... So they were right, I do have it. They weren't talking about Stalwart Shell. See, they said Stalwart Shell. They meant Balder Shell. That is the one that gives me a shield while I'm focusing. Is that... Okay, so I immediately see something on the screen there, up under my health, but does it actually, well, I can't really test it. It has an animation, though, when I rest. I'm sure that's of some importance, but frankly, I like this. Heroic Odor. No idea what that does. This, and then Grub Song. That's my standard set of these. So we will probably end up going back and fighting him at some point. I'm interested in actually defeating him. Oh, shit. What I am more interested in... Oh, no, that's Cornifer. What I am more interested in doing right now, actually, and you might have already guessed this, is I want to go back up to the Pale King Shrine. Sorry, I miss you, feeling blah. Is I want to... Oh, I have the double jump. I have to remember that now. Oh, there's so many things I can do now. I don't want to make this episode purely about backtracking, though, so I don't want to, like, oh, we have to go back to Green Path and the Forgotten Crossroads, or, well, rather, more colloquially known as the Infected Crossroads now, because they're covered in mutation. I still, God, I'm so curious about that, like, that palace that we, or not the palace that we found, it wasn't really, palace makes it sound a little more enormous than it was, but no, the, like, building we found just north of this area in Green Path. Maybe I can see it on the map. Or no, it was in the Fungal Wastes. And for some reason, it's not on my map anymore. Interesting. But it was that area right below Queen Station's stag to the left, and it had the infected bushes in it. I'm curious what that all is. But we're going to donate everything here. Oh, there's something there. There's something there. I'm going to keep giving it money anytime I can. I have nothing pressing right now that I need to absolutely 100% buy. So I see no reason why I shouldn't just drop a little money in it. Going to go down here. We haven't been down here yet. Ancient Basin is an area that we have yet to fully explore, and I'm curious to see. Well, I think the only area we've fully explored. Okay, two things. Let me finish my thought. I think the area that we've the only area so far that we have fully explored, as far as I know, I mean secrets and stuff aside, but as far as maps that we can tell, is the Forgotten Crossroads. Right? Yeah, as far as the map is concerned, it looks like it's all 100%, but there's probably still secrets and stuff. Oh, there's still that area right above the charm person, right below the tram. God, there's still that area, but apparently there is nothing there. We'll figure it out. Well, green path is mostly done, not all the way, though. Yeah, we've actually got a lot of map uncovered already, and I'm sure there's even more. There's still the north side of Crystal Peak we can probably go back to now. We gotta find our way up to the Dreamer here. There's a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff. What's this? Howling Race. And then my secondary thought is that the emblem on that door to our left looks exactly like the Planeswalker emblem from Magic the Gathering. Higher beings, these words are for you alone. Our pure vessel has ascended. Beyond lies only a refuse and regret. The refuse and regret of its creation. We shall enter that place no longer. Wait, what? Our pure vessel has ascended. Broken lies, or beyond lies only the refuse and regret of its creation. So like a true lab kind of situation where like the pure vessel was created and they locked it and sealed it shut? That's pretty interesting. I want to know what's in there. Yeah, so let's do what everybody's probably asking me to do, and let's just go this way. Let's see what's in this big room. Probably a boss fight. Looks like a definite boss fight. Either a boss fight or a Chozo statue. Gonna be one of the two. Palace grounds. Alright, so I see like a dragon in the background. Time for me to take a quick drink and panic. Sadly, not at the disco. Oh, the camera panned up. Did you see how that subtle camera pan? That is a neat detail that's basically saying something is going to be taller than me. Or in the background. Is that like Gwyn, Lord of Cinder? A corpse in white armor. Hold up a tick. Well, I mean, hold on. I mean, yeah. We kind of have to in this situation, right? Interesting. It's actually, like, reflecting me away. I can't even do it. It's actually pushing me away. Oh, this is an important place. This is a very important place. There's a... What was the name of the palace grounds? Yeah, if I were to be a guessing man, I would say that that is, like, near endgame. Near endgame, or maybe even post-game. Just from the design... and the obscurity of it. It's very, very... It's just like... it's shouting out like... yeah, this is gonna be later. Like way later. And I'm okay with that. I will be patient and wait. I will not obviously be patient and wait for those guys because I just love the abuse of getting hit by them. Take my money. Okay, oh shit. Now, yeah, I mean, let's do... I don't believe those rightmost areas there I can do yet. But, let's do the responsible thing and go up there and check anyway. Just because it feels like I should have to. Just like at least go check. Also, I'd like to note that there's an area to the right down here that doesn't even appear on the map. Phone. Enough of you. I know people find you charming and they adore hearing you in the background because it makes them feel like I'm important and all, but trust me. Shush. But thank you, anybody, whoever that was that commented. I appreciate it. I do mean that. Ooh, wait a second. What? Ooh, I know what this is. Okay, hold on. Am I gonna be able to do it though without going all the way up and back around? I might have to go all the way up and back around. It's a bit of a lengthy journey for a little bit of exploration bonus, but why not? We can do it. We can manage. Brava! We can manage. I hate being back in this area again, but... oh, I was totally hoping... I knew it! I knew it! Oh my god! Totally knew it! I totally fucking called it! You guys, I was just about to say, I'm like, oh, I was hoping there would be like a scene at the boss arena because he didn't actually die, he just jumped away. And it happened! It happened as I was about to leave! Talk to me, dude. Be my friend. Yes! Yes! Oh, it's you again. I'm glad to see you return. No, please, don't say a word. I must apologize for my previous behavior. Entirely my fault. I mistook you for one of those mindless skulking husks. Yet you bested me in the most majestic knightly fashion. Oh, be my friend. Oh, such joyful, vigorous combat. He's Solaire. That's what he is. I'd almost forgotten the feeling. I was once a knight, you see. By the grace of our good king, I stood proudly before the throne, watching Hellenist swell to greatness. Then that nasty business with the affliction. The what now? We knights defended against the physical but formless enemy. How to defeat such a foe? Our king tried on his own way. A cruel means it was. And still, eventually, we were brought low. Bah! I shouldn't be so morose. You've invigorated me. 'Tis truly a delight to meet one whose strength can match my own. You go now, mighty warrior of Hallownest. You've proven your honor. Good fortune on the path ahead. Before the affliction. Okay, so that's like a new thing. Yeah, okay. Wait a second. Yeah, down. Okay. This is where I want to go, right? Yes. Interesting. Okay, so this is what I want to do. I can hear the City of Tears guys up there. That's awesome. The water still hurts me here. Good to know. Another rancid egg. Those are going to be, like, the most important thing in the game, I have a feeling. I hope we're slowly getting more and more green as we get closer to the surface. Such a unique and amazing touch. Oh, it's this guy, okay. That's who I heard. How you doing, buddy? Maybe that wasn't him, because I still hear... Maybe it was him and there's multiple of these guys? Maybe there's another one up here? Aha! Except this room has no purpose. Okay... It's just a shortcut to the City of Tears. I wonder if it actually is a shortcut that I have to open up, though. Hello? Oh, look at that turning animation she has when she follows me along.
Pantera.
Eternal Emilia.
Ah, what a surprise. It's not often I receive visitors. It's been so long, ages even. I just hope my manners haven't left me. You no doubt sense my affluence. You're right to guess. I'm renowned amongst the upper caste of Hallownest. Ah, well, I was once, until the Cretans cast me out.
Have you met them? My former fellows?
That's them outside, their bodies shambling around and all mindless and empty. I'm sure, and I'm still alive to witness their pathetic demise. Ah, I'm just happy. Fate could be a wonderful thing.
Oh,
isn't life just wonderful?
Oh, Sharafanu.
So that was this door. I'm actually, like, I'm sorry for the, like, lack of commentary. I was taken aback a little bit. Hello. Ah, only those who prove, only those who prove their honor in combat may enter the grove beyond. I feel like him and Cornifer had the same exact voice. So is this only if I've beaten the Dung Defender can I come through here? Oh my god, I can't, like, it's like I couldn't turn around. Oh, you ass. Okay, so I could also fall in from above. Yzma's Grove. Oh, hello there. Consumed Yzma's tear. Acid shall be repelled. Swim in acid waters with a covered can any harm. Science. Science! Yes! Oh my god, it's the best thing in the world. So cool! Now we can go to that other place that's in the Oh. untouchable things. Secrets! I love power-ups. I love power-ups. And then we're just back here. This is the same place. Yeah, it all just came around full circle again. That's so cool. And no bench anywhere. Yeah, so this path was literally there just to troll you. I gotcha. I see the game you're playing. Okay, so we have just... Yeah, I... Let's go, let's go north. Let's go back to... the City of Tears real quick. There is no, like, direction in this game, and I think that's probably one of the better parts of it, is that it's just literally me wandering. And by, hello, Emilicia, I love you. Lady's gotta have some killer quads. She's gonna be kicking in her chair all day. Back up to the City of Tears. With so many new abilities. Like, since the last time we were up into any of these areas, we've gotten the ability to double jump and the ability to swim in acid now. Like, we have two new abilities before we can even go back to those areas. And you also have to remember, we have not explored this whole area. We have, like, barely touched the surface of the City of Tears yet. Consider yourself parried, sir. Matthew Perry. Oh, Snapzilla, that was a hit. That was a good hit, sir. You know what else is a good hit? Whammo Can! I didn't do anything. Whammo Can! Jesus, you are a strong, sir. Give me so much money! Money! Ooh. Ooh. King Station! We have found the other side of the... Oh, I can't form words right now, guys. I'm so sorry. I'm on the verge of drooling. What's up here? Something I don't care about right now. Something I will eventually care about, but right now... Ow! I am in the mood to just murk folks. Have at you. You didn't die? I believe I asked you to perish, even though I did so in my mind, not... Hold on. Wait, there's so many doors. You gotta go left first, right? Is this back out? This is back out, isn't it? I see, they both went to the same area. But I'm actually super interested in seeing some of these other areas, because I believe there's a shopkeeper here somewhere. You give me my caterpillar. You give me my caterpillar. Oh my sweet lord. I got him. Will I live? I'm not sure, but I got him. That boy attacks upwards. That boy attacks upwards. Get it! This is why we rest on benches. Let it be a lesson to those watching that are planning on playing this game or playing it currently. I'm almost positive some of you are actually watching this along with you playing yourselves and just like doing what I do with like Hollow Knight right now, where I'm watching people play it, but I'm only watching up to where I've been. And actually, I'm not even watching up to where I've been. I'm watching people up until like well before where I've been, because I don't want to risk spoiling too much for me. Alright, so we gotta go up to the city. Just yeah, see, we're not too far away. There's a lot of shortcuts. Tell me I've... Hold on. Okay, we still have Yzmist here. I was gonna say I thought that it auto-saved. But I wasn't confident enough to say that it did, even though I should know by now.
It's a hybrid. Your episodes are too long.
Oh, calm down. We're not even, like, we're barely over a half hour here, I would imagine. It feels like we've been playing for, like, 25 minutes. So I'm just gonna guess we've been playing for 25 minutes.
Well, you can just look at your OBS and see how long you've been playing.
Yeah, but that requires attention, and right now I'm fighting bugs, sir. There's no time for looking at time. It's a redundant statement, but it makes sense if you think about it. So don't think about it.
Hadouken!
Oh yeah, that's right, this is this door. Oh, the headphone just fell out for some reason. And for some that reason being that I pulled it out accidentally. Yes, there is a...
There isn't a bench.
Oh, there's gonna be a bench. You have no idea how badly I wanted that to work. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I had to kill him because I need 3 HP to at least think about surviving against this guy. Ah! Ooh! Okay, don't be silly. Let's at least go get our souls first. Which is at a risk right now. Ah! Dude, don't be toying around. What? What? I pushed the jump button! Oh, this game, I swear to Christ. Double jump. Double jump. Double jump. Double jump. Double jump. shouldn't be that hard. Oh my god. Fantastic. Okay. We got this.
We got this!
God, the contact damage. Oh, Mother of God. You're so strong. You're so strong. I can't. Where are the tiny dudes? Oh my gosh. What? I pushed the dash button! Oh, game? You're gonna give me a freaking hernia. Oh. You know, I would blame my controller if it wasn't every single button that I currently push. If it was like, oh, well, you know, I can't attack half the time, I'd be like, alright, well, maybe my X button is going out, even though this controller's like less than 3 months old. But it's like five of the buttons that only work sometimes. B button for healing doesn't work half the time. The attack button, which is X, doesn't work half the time. My dash button, right trigger, doesn't work half the time. And every other game I play, it works flawlessly. Controls are so good when they work. I'm not gonna sit there and charge that. That's just stupid. God. God. Okay, I want to go in there next. Is this the door? This is the door, isn't it? Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, but now I have no reason to be in here. Oh my God. Are you kidding me? X button not working half the time there. Pushing X to attack him some of the times, and it's just not doing it. Alright, now that we've made ourselves a 6,000 minute episode, we can go over here to this mysterious door. Which looks like a hot spring. And Songstress Marissa, a voice to ease all burdens and still all troubled minds. Well, that was unfortunate. I don't know what I just tried to do there. Oh, wait. No, wait. No, wait! Rancid egg. Oh, like 800th one I've got. Oh, wait! Poggy Thorax. Shrink, you look pretty skinny. Very strawny. That's the way to be, I reckon. Just look at me. A great, big, juicy, fatty, oily, scrumptious bug. No wonder I'm so popular around here. I've been waiting an awfully long while. Surely it's dinner time soon. There's gotta be something with that stuff. Interesting. I had a feeling. Not only that, but I also saw a chest. Yeah! My first sign of hold up a second. I saw a chest. I also saw this. Which opens up to give me a... Wander's Journal? Yeah, kind of figured it was a Wander's Journal. Still, definitely worthwhile. Look, I know you guys like the longer episodes. I know you do. What is this? Pleasure House? Oh my... It's gonna be a hot spring, isn't it? Oh. And a Benjamus. A Benjamus Maximus. Ooh, hoo, hoo. I don't have a map for this area. It looks like the Forgotten Crossroads. I have an idea. Did they respawn? They did not. I was hoping that I could get them to run into this wall here. Feels like that wall could break. What am I connecting here? Oh, walk right into his punches, yep. And then dash into him. I know, trust me, I should end the episode. I really should. I genuinely should. However, I can't. There's too many shiny things. You didn't even finish going into the rest of the pleasure house, man. I know, trust me, I understand. I feel your pain. Oh my, why? He died. Trust me, I know he fucking died. I saw him die. It happened, I was there. Eat a sausage. Told me to sit. Welcome to my stage, little one. I am Marissa, the strongstress of some renown, though given the starry state of this place, you may find it hard to believe. Huge crowds once flocked to hear me sing, then something changed. The audience, once so enrapt, began to leave. I continued to sing, yet my voice fell silent upon their ears. Perhaps you'd care to listen to me sing. You'd be the first in an age to hear it. Even if only you, it's a wonderful thing to have an audience again. We're gonna give this a little bit. We're gonna give this a minute here. It doesn't feel like anything is changing. I'm gonna do it. I can't even sit anymore. Oh, there's Gersh. Why do I feel like every time I do that, I'm becoming the bad guy? Like, I'm becoming the villain. I mean, as much as I'd like to go get my souls right now, that's where we're gonna end it. A little bit of a longer episode this time. I know you guys usually like those. Well, some of you usually like the longer episodes because it gives you more to consume, and everybody wants more of this game. I know one video a day is hardly playing through the game at your own pace, but... Well, thank you guys so much for watching this episode. It was a very interesting one. Did a lot of cool stuff. And, I'm just happy to not be tilted for the last hour and a half. We will go back and get the Lost Kin. Don't worry. I will have my vengeance, but we'll wait for a little while, because apparently, yeah, he's, like, nightmare level. Like, you're not supposed to fight him until, like, way later. And I felt I did pretty good at the stage I'm at now. But anyway, thank you so much for watching the episode. If you did enjoy it, leave a like, and of course, comment down below, letting me know your thoughts and feelings. And as always, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already to show your support in what I'm doing. My name is Penta Hybrid. Until the next time at Hollow Knight, I will catch you later.